Hillsburg, Illinois, honors its first presidential visitor since McKinley with a birthday cake, as President Truman celebrates his 66th birthday during his so-called whistle stop tour. Burlington, Iowa also says happy birthday, Mr. President. At each stop, as here at Ottumwa, Iowa, he makes a brief talk about his administration's program. And everywhere, he picks up another birthday gift. In big cities and small, he amasses a total of a dozen cakes, three of which travel with him, posing a problem in both carving and etiquette. At Lincoln, Nebraska, Mr. Truman delivers a major address, asking support for the Brannan Farm Plan as his cross-country tour moves into high.